Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Farida Jalal's family. Farida Jalal is an Indian actress who is best known for her supporting roles in Indian films. Farida Jalal was born on 14th March 1949 in New Delhi, India. Jalal was married to actor Tabrez Barmawar, who hails from Bhatkal, Karnataka. She met her husband on the sets of Jeevan Rekha and fell in love in the course of the film and got married in November 1978. As she was not getting too many film offers after marriage, they moved to Bangalore, where her husband had a soap factory business. Her husband died in September 2003. Farida has a son named Yasin. Her son Yasin is not interested in acting. She started her career in the 1960s when she won the United Film Producers Talent Hunt, sponsored by Filmfare in 1965. She, along with Rajesh Khanna, were chosen as finalists and both were presented on stage as winners at the Filmfare Awards function. She got her first film offer for Taqdeer from Tarachand Barjatia, who happened to be in the audience. In a film career spanning over 50 years, Jalal acted in over 200 films in the Hindi, the Telugu and the Tamil film industries. She was a household name after playing so many motherly roles in the 1990s. She acted in many television serials, such as the hit sitcoms Dekh Bhai Dekh and Shararat. In 2005, she co-hosted the 50th Filmfare Awards alongside Saif Ali Khan and Sonali Bendre, held in Mumbai. She went on to play leading and supporting roles in numerous motion pictures through the 1970s and the early 80s. She also became a household name after portraying motherly roles and strong female characters in the 1990s and the early 2000s. She has also won the Filmfare Critics' Choice Award for Best Performance for her role in Mammo in 1994. She won the Best Actress Award at the 2012 Harlem International Film Festival for her role in A Grand Plan in 2012. She was the victim of a death hoax in 2017.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.